what you say now. Tell me what you say, come again. If you cannot stay down, then you do not have to pretend like there is no way out. I should've never let you in, 'cause you got me face down. And don't take this personal. You're the worst, you know what you've done to me. And although it hurts, I know
Superman, that all I want me, you crack be me, soldier boy. I'm the man. They be looking at my neck, saying it's through a bang, bang, bang. Why me do? Why me do?
You got 24 seconds.
Come on.
Jordan, say what's your price?
Uh-huh.
Just to back it up, you can hold my eyes. Now let's say you owe me something.
Yeah, owe me back like you owe your tax. Owe me back like 40 acres to blacks. Pay me back when you shake it like that, girl.
Jordan, say what's your price?
Uh-huh.
Just to back it up, you can hold my eyes. Now let's say you
like you owe your rent. Owe me back like it's money I spent. Pay me back when you shake it again. The dawn, all the time with all the shine. You small time, I ball with mine. Blinks, minks, Bentley is all with mine. My jams bump out to the borderline. UK hot with it, blue spots with it. Every continent love when I spit it. Corners the blocks, even the cops feel it. Brothers on lockdown on a cot feel it. It's real in the field, the last Mohican who survived in the streets and did something decent. Now I got plans to buy the whole hood legit now.
All right, you guys, so this is officially the finished look, and I am obsessed with these wand curls. So these are the curls that I was able to achieve using this unit that I made. Yes, I did make this unit myself. It's been a minute since I actually made a wig. I received 4 bundles of 30 inches and a 20 inch frontal, I want to say, from Beauty Forever Hair. So I want to give a big thank you to Beauty Forever Hair for sitting over this beautiful hair. But yeah, I absolutely love this hair. Look at the beautiful curls that I was able to achieve, you guys. Like, it's absolutely gorgeous. So I want to give a big thank you to our sponsor, DeVoe, for sitting over this 3-in-1 curling set, you guys. But I use the medium size. I like the fact that these are interchangeable. You can get a completely different look with a different curling wand. And I like the fact that it's straight. It's just one whole size. It's not like one of those wands that's like big and it gets small. As long as it's consistent all the way through, you're gonna have a beautiful, nice wave all the way through too. It's not gonna be like wavy at the top and then like a tighter curl at the bottom. Everything will be nice and cohesive. So this is perfect, obviously, for waves like such. And of course, like beachy type of waves. Obviously, the bigger the wand, the looser the wave is going to be. So if you use a smaller wand, the smallest one in there, you're gonna have like more of a tight, tight curl. This one is like right in the middle. I feel like it's not too tight, it's not too loose. You still have some definition, and it's more so just like a beautiful like body wave. So this hair is pretty full. I did end up using all 4 of the bundles. There was half of a bundle actually that I didn't use, but I could have used. I just didn't want it to be too thick in the top area, but I did make sure that I put a lot more tracks like in the back so that the back is nice and full. And I added these curls, which definitely give the hair a little bit more volume so that the hair doesn't look thin. Like, hello, can we get into these curls though? Look at these curls. And the fact that like my hair is super flat, super flat. She's definitely giving Scalpiana. Y'all see how perfect I got my part? And I will link all the products that I use for today's install down below for you guys. How do you guys feel about Beauty Forever Hair? Do you guys love Beauty Forever Hair, or what's up? What's the tea? Because honestly, I can say like I genuinely like their hair. I feel like they specialize in curly hair for sure. A lot of like some of my really favorite curly hair units that I've received have come from Beauty Forever Hair. But yeah, so this is 30 inches, you guys. And this is with it like curled. So obviously, if my hair was straight, it would be a lot longer. This literally is going to my hips, you guys. Like, this hair is super long. So this is what the hair looks like in the back, you guys. Very beautiful. Hello, somebody. But yeah, you guys, I absolutely love this unit, and I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Also, I did want to let you guys know that the hot comb that was featured in today's video is going to be available on tastelevels.com. So if you guys are interested in the hot comb and you guys want to get a cute new hot comb, definitely check it out. You guys see how flat I got my wig to lay with it. That's also how I got this really nice like waterfall effect in the front, by using the hot comb. I don't know if you guys can really tell, but there's like a whole little little waterfall effect I got going on. So that's how I achieved that, using my hot comb. It's super cute, obviously. I want to give a big thank you to DeVoe for sponsoring this video, and also Beauty Forever Hair for sponsoring this video and sending over this beautiful hair, you guys. If you guys are interested in anything that I mentioned in today's video, make sure you guys check out that description box down below, and I will see all of you beautiful people in my next one. Bye!